John. Okay, this was another request for a stellar request. This one comes from their 2019 album called Mystique. The song is called Angel. And I couldn't find any reference as to whether it was an original song or a cover. I'm going to assume, therefore, this is actually an original song of theirs.
It's always good to assume.
Yeah, it's good to assume. So, yeah, odds are it's probably original. It might not be. We might recognize it when we hit play, or someone might in the comments go, oh, no, that wasn't. It was actually... but I'm going to assume
people it's original. In the comments are a lot smarter than we are. So.
Yes. Because, yeah. I mean, because you know, this album didn't just have original things on it. It did have covers in it as well. So, yeah.
No, they're singing it. Don't really matter. It's cover, it's original.
That's true.
They're good no matter what.
Yeah. But, you know, there's like 58 billion songs that are called Angel. So, yeah,
that's true.
Okay.
Let's see what we have. We either know it or don't.
Yeah, that's true. I shall hit the play button. Should give lessons in harmony work. They really should. Probably wouldn't have the patience for it. But yeah, the harmonies are always flawless.
You are my guardian angel of mine. In my joy and my sorrow, for you ever care for me. My spirit's to the sky.
Where all million angels sing in amazing harmony, and the words of God they bring to the never-ending. story. A million voices sing to the wonder of the night. So I hide beneath the wings.
You are my guardian angel of mine.
Let's take a second pause about that. It is.
Just a YouTube pause.
Yeah, just a YouTube pause.
It's like, what more can you say?
YouTube pause.
You are my guardian angel of mine.
Cantate cieli chorus angelorum.
Actually, I might as well stick a pause in there since there's a natural pause in the song. You know, it actually just occurred to me as I was as we're listening to this, we've reacted to half of Forestella separately. We've still got two more artists that we actually need to do them separately, if they have indeed done stuff separately.
Yeah.
Because yeah, we did the we did their bass. And I've forgotten which was the anyway, we did two of them already.
Yeah,
my brain is now blanking, so that's great. But yes, we should actually do the other two separately if they I'm gonna assume they have stuff solo as well.
Yeah.
Can you be my angel now, watching over me? The clouds should pass away. Then I'd be an angel.
Then I'd be an angel. Oh, well, of Iliad and the sea, in amazing harmony.
That's like anything they do. It's like.
Mm-hmm. Just, I don't even have to stop. Let's see who was it.
As John tries to rack his brain to me.
Yeah, so we did Wurim and. Who was the other one we did?
I could picture it. I just can't.
Think of what it was. Of course, I'm not spotting there. I'm not actually spotting the name. Darn it. Okay. Anyway, yeah, we need to hit the other two up as well.
Yeah, because I mean, the other two have their own, and they sing.
Yeah. Well.
Obviously, they sing.
We already know they sing.
Yeah, but yeah, because I remember doing. And we just did one. Recently.
Yeah.
Oh well.
No, it's
You're Generation X. That means we're old. So our memory seems to forget. Well, and you did so many, too. It's like you just forget it.
Yes, kind of. Yeah. But, you know, sort of blank on names.
And it's like... Of course. It's like... You can't just... I don't know. It's like they're good. So it's like, what more can you say? It's like... It's just, I mean, yeah. I like them. They're enjoyable. And they know how to have great harmony.
And how to perform.
Yeah.
As well.
So, well, we're definitely going to hit them up. And we're going to try to hit up the other two that I haven't done as soon as John remembers the two that we have done. So.
I remember the one.
Yeah.
So I remember we did Blue Room, but I don't remember which of the other. Anyway.
So make sure to hit that like and subscribe.
Notification bell.
Before our cat drives us crazy, if you could hear it in the background.
Yes.
And I guess until next time, thanks for watching.